Here's one of the creepiest things happening in nature right now. There's a parasite that turns snails into zombies. Not metaphorically, literally. It's called Leucochloridium, a worm so strange it looks like science fiction. It infects a snail, climbs into its eye stalks, and transforms them into glowing, pulsating tubes that look like caterpillars. But it gets darker. The parasite mind controls the snail. It forces the snail into sunlight, a place snails normally avoid, making it wave its swollen eye stalks like a neon "eat me" sign. Why? Because the parasite wants the snail to get eaten by a bird. That's the only way it can complete its life cycle. Inside the bird, the parasite reproduces. Then its eggs exit the bird, land back on leaves, and the nightmare starts again. A snail with pulsating alien eyes, controlled like a puppet, all because a parasite needs a ride. Nature is beautiful, but sometimes it's terrifyingly brilliant. Like, comment, and follow for more unbelievable creatures hiding in plain sight. Thank you.